slowly bleeding ghosts crowd the child's fragile eggshell mind. Blood in the streets and